I think they should keep some of their own culture. It's part of their identity. So if you're telling them that they must become like this, this and this, you're basically asking them to stop being who they are and try and be someone else. And I think that's really unfair, and it gives people bad self-esteem, I think. It affects who they are personally. So I don't think that's a good idea.